How to create Telegram account without number. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with INTLE, let's get started. So first of all, ensure that you have stable Wi-Fi connection on your device. After that, launch Play Store application and make sure you have an updated version of Telegram application. So as you can see on the screen, there is an option of update, which means we have the latest version of Telegram application. So we're going to go back and then launch the Telegram application over here. So as we launch the Telegram application, the user interface will look something like this. So here, all you need to do is just enter the country and your phone number. Now, in order to create an account on your Telegram application, you need a phone number. So it might not be your own phone number. You can fake your phone number, but you need to use a third-party app to get a phone number. So without any phone number, you cannot create any sort of Telegram application or account in the application. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video and see you next time.